bling bling police doing the thing thing about this device. I got some advice for the motherfucker, but don't think twice. Yeah, about the other year when there was some bad shit happening there and some bitches man called with the kiss. But anyway, wars are gone for years, so I don't wanna fucking say if anybody is drinking beers or not. Everybody seems to like it a lot, and everybody seems to rock to the TikTok. When we go and Rick Rock round the clock, everybody knows the lyrics in the other song.
Yo, it's the cape, it's the cape, it's the cape, it's the capable, unstoppable carpentry. He just came and made me a coffee. Yeah, well now we're gonna go in the lounge and smoke a ciggy. Do you wanna come with us and discuss and make a fuss about how we're dangerous motherfuckers now? Just came back from the Edge Fest yesterday. Yes, it was the best. Got to play with the motherfuckers in this industry, none less than the 48 Mayday Hammer Stereogram. How is it going, yo?
Who the fuck is that?
Then we hit a taxi, went to town and smoked pee. Yeah, we're down with that, see. We're fucking low down in the industry, underground. Oh, anyway, we're gonna go have a coffee. Sing slow now.
Yo, it's Johnny Beehive. Yeah, I'm coming to you live. Edge Fest 2005. Yeah, baby, we've arrived. And I'm a magnet to every unavailable chick, so you better get in quick. My sound hits you like a brick, tick, tick. Oh, I'll wet you while you're thinking of it. I never think I'd just speak. Haven't slept in over a week, and I'm nowhere near my peak. Grandparents agree, every other MC in this industry wants to sound like me, but there's only one Johnny. Johnny, Johnny Beehive. Yeah, I'm coming to you live. 2005. Yeah, baby. Baby, we've arrived, baby, we've arrived. 2005, yeah, baby, we've arrived. It's 2005, 2005.
Beep, beep.